I want you to take a minute by yourself to make dua for the people of Gaza. Take a minute. Where is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? All of you just spoke to Him. Allah azza wa jal hears the dua of every single person. The best thing that we could have done for the people of Gaza, we just did it right now.
والسابقون السابقون أولئك المقربون في جنات النعيم. Allah is promising them paradise because they were the first to turn to Islam. They were the ones who came in right at the beginning. Allah's telling them, you know what? They are the close ones. For them, they will be paradise. They will receive and achieve more than they would ever have imagined.
The theme is the Quran. And what an amazing theme. It's the way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks to us. It's the way that we connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How can we connect without the Quran? The Quran is what keeps us connected to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to the higher divine. Without the Quran, how are we supposed to live? How will we know who we are? How do we know who our Lord is?
It is like our backbone. Without a backbone, you cannot stand straight. And without the Quran in your life, you will not be able to stand straight and face this worldly life with its difficulties and trials and tribulations and calamities.
It will be the light in times of darkness, and it will be the strength in times of weakness, and it will be the healing in times of despair and distress.
We're here live on Live Manchester. No, we're not. We're here in Birmingham. We're tired, we're sleep deprived, but our iman is high. We're ready to go. Let's do it.
Today I'm here with my brothers and we are volunteering for the Light Upon Light event.
When you're volunteering at Light Upon Light, it's an opportunity to be a leader. It's an opportunity to serve the servants of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as they enter and giving them a massive smile, kalimatul tayyibah, supporting them. Remember, leadership is service.
Don't give up just because you're going to face someone tell you you're not allowed to pray here and here and there, and someone calls you and says you've just lost your job. It's okay. If it was for Allah, I am happy.